Governor Steve Sisolak and Senator Jackie Rosen will be hosting a roundtable discussion with solar energy leaders from across the state. They'll be talking about the Biden administration's decision last month to waive solar tariffs. Governor Sisolak plans to urge the U.S. Department of Commerce to end its investigation into solar tariffs and to encourage clean energy.